Hello, my name is Anayeli Martinez Real, and I am running for the Learning Community Sub Council 5, which encompasses South Omaha and Bellevue. So why am I running for the Learning Community, and why would I appreciate your vote is really because I'm a Nebraskan who really understands the power of education. And what does that mean? Really is I'm a first generation immigrant who grew up in poverty, raised by a single mother. And growing up in North Omaha, you know, we went through a lot of different situations, a lot of different struggles, but education is what got me out of that and helped me and my family have a better life. And so now I'm an engineer for a construction company. And so how does that relate all to the learning community? The reason that I'm running for the learning community is because I'm very passionate about helping the learning community grow, helping our students prepare for college careers and for just a career in general. And so there's three things that I'm going to want to do: is advocate for the learning community, two, have the voters be more engaged in what the learning community is setting their goals, and number three is the most important to me, is making sure that we're prepping our students to be ready for the workforce, and whether it's a trades or an engineer or an attorney or a doctor, whatever that will be, and make it purposeful and really prepare them for those opportunities that are going to come in the future.